So the biggest benefit, I think, is convenience. It basically simplifies your life. And that's why I think people find it interesting, because you don't have to have keys. You don't have to use tags or anything else for using printers. You can do airline fares with it. You can also go to your local gym, etc.
Carrying money around, a wallet and plastic cards, it's obvious. I mean, it's the next step, the next natural step for electronics is to move into the body.
Conceptually, you could get data about your health, you could get data about your whereabouts, how often you're working, how long you're working, if you're taking toilet breaks and things like that. All of that data could conceivably be collected. So then the question is, what happens to it afterwards? What is it used for? Who is going to be using it? Who is going to be seeing it?